this video, we're introducing the S8000-100, the latest chilled mirror reference hygrometer from Michell Instruments. Our engineers have developed it with the needs of national standards laboratories in mind, and it'll also have applications in research and development facilities. The S8000-100 is an entirely self-contained instrument with the capability to directly measure condensation at minus 100 degrees Celsius frostpoint. It's the first instrument on the market with measurement capability of this level in a practical package. Let's have a look at how it achieves this low frostpoint capability. At the heart of the instrument is a completely new sensor head. Every aspect of the design has been developed for optimal gas flow dynamics and features an internal sample path of the lowest possible volume and the highest integrity. No external cooling is required due to the use of a Stirling cryocooler, which also makes the instrument very compact. This new design allows very fast response times to the lowest frost points measurable by a chilled mirror instrument. At minus 100 degrees frost point at atmospheric pressure, the actual moisture content is just 13.8 parts per billion. To sublimate a film of ice on a mirror when such low concentrations of water vapor are available requires both the capability to cool the mirror well below minus 100 in order to trigger the formation of ice, and a very sensitive optical system to rapidly detect very small changes in condensate film thickness. This is exactly what we've achieved with the S8000-100. The main benefit of the increased sensitivity is a faster response to changes in very low frost points. As a comparison, for a Michell S4000 TRS, the typical T95 response to a transition from -90 to -100 degrees frost point is 9.5 hours. The same transition takes the S8000-100 just 35 minutes. The improved control system also simplifies operation for the user. The S8000-100 offers a completely automated operating mode, which requires the user only to set the flow rate correctly and purge the instrument for a sufficient length of time before pressing the measure button. The instrument will then determine the correct cooler temperature and begin measuring. For users who wish to visually confirm the quality of a frost formation before taking a measurement, a microscope is supplied as standard and it can remain fitted throughout a series of measurements with the aid of a lens cover. The instrument also includes all the standard features found on the S8000 series, like DCC, frost assurance, data logging to an SD card, and a range of digital communications options, including USB and Ethernet. You can find the full specification of the product on the Process Sensing website, along with our full range of chilled mirror and dew point calibration products.